सो अगर आपको कोई दिक्कत हो रहा है, मतलब कॉलेज सेलेक्ट करने में, या फिर ये कॉलेज कैसा है ऐसा है, तो उसके लिए अगर आपको मतलब चाहिए, मतलब थोड़ा पूछ लो या फिर पता कर लो कि कैसा है और हमको कौन से कॉलेज जाना चाहिए, सो उसके लिए यू कैन डी एम मी ऑन माई इंस्टाग्राम हैंडल. यू कैन सी दिस इंस्टाग्राम हैंडल, यू कैन डी एम मी ओवर देयर एंड आई जनरली रिप्लाई टू द मैसेजेस. हाँ, मैं रिप्लाई करता हूँ. अभी वैसे भी मेरे को 8-10 दिन का छुट्टी है, सो आई विल रिप्लाई. तो मेरे को मैसेज कर देना, ठीक है? सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो. सो हाई गाइज, वेलकम टू द चैनल. माई सेल्फ शुभम, करेंटली स्टडिंग इन यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ परपेचुअल हेल्प इन MD सेकेंड ईयर इन फिलीपींस. सो इन टूडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू बेसिकली सी फाइव टॉप मेडिकल कॉलेजेस इन फिलीपींस दैट आर MCI अप्रूव्ड, एंड दीज आर बेसिकली नॉट गवर्नमेंट इंस्टीट्यूट्स और मेडिकल कॉलेजेस इन फिलीपींस. दीज आर गोइंग टू बी प्राइवेट, सेमी प्राइवेट कॉलेजेस दैट जनरली us as Indians, Indian students can get admission into very easily, okay? Because if you see the government institutes over there, like UST, University of Santo Tomas, or Manila Central University, in these government institutes, there are a lot of restrictions, like lot of eligibility criteria. Like for NMAT, you can do MD over there, okay? Or else you need to do 4 years of BS, okay? So yeah, you need a good NMAT percentile also, and there are a lot of restrictions over there. Like the fees is also a bit higher, and generally the thing is we Indian students go through agents from here, from India to Philippines, and mainly the agents won't recommend these colleges because they don't have tie up with these colleges. So it becomes very hard for us to go from here to Philippines and to these institutes like UST or Manila Central University and all that. And mainly, I'll be talking about the five top universities, and these are also MCI approved. If you are the first medical college, in my list, is going to be Devao School of Medicine, okay, or Devao Medical Foundation. And this college is situated in Philippines, in Devao City. And you all might be knowing that Devao City is one of the safest cities in the world, okay. And in Devao City, the college that is Devao Medical Foundation, Devao College, the fees is going to be 23 lakhs, okay, 23 lakhs, and then the duration of the course, BS plus MD, it's going to be of 5.5 years, okay, 4 years MD and 1.5 years of BS Psychology, and the fees is going to be 23 lakhs, okay, it's only the fees. And if you see, Devao Medical College is very good in terms of the practicals that you'll be doing. It might be the histology labs, or it might be the cadavers that you'll be given in anatomy in first year, second year and third year. It's very good practicals comparison to the other colleges. The internship is also of very good quality. Okay, you'll be getting posted to the hospitals that Devao Medical College has tie up with. It has tie up with 3 medical colleges, okay. So the first one is Devao Doctors Hospital, then San Pedro Hospital, and the last one is Southern Philippines Medical Center. These are the 3 medical colleges that you will be doing internship in. And then we'll next go to the second medical college that comes in my list and that I am reading in, that is University of Perpetual Health System Delta. It is also known as Jonalta School of Medicine, JFSM, and this is situated in Las Pinas City, which is only around 10 to 15 kilometers away from Manila International Airport, which is very convenient if you are an international student studying in University of Perpetual Health. And here the fees is also the same, it's around 23 lakhs to 24 lakhs. And the main thing here is the course is going to be of 5 years, okay? 1 year for BS Psychology and 4 years for MD. And all the colleges that I'll be talking in the list, all the colleges, the duration is of 5.5 years and some have 6 years, but this is the least, in the amount of duration or years, if you see, it's only 5 years. And the college is very good, as you all have seen in my videos. I'm talk about a lot about University of Perpetual Health because I'm reading over there, I have a lot of experience. The internship is very good, it has tie up with a lot of hospitals. You can see the hospitals. One is University of Perpetual Health System in Las Pinas, that is Manila Center. Another one is Binan Center, that is in Laguna. Another one is Philippine General Hospital, Psychiatry Department. Another one is Bacoor Health Centers in coordination with the municipality of Bacoor, that is in Cavite. And it is very convenient over there. If you are going to do medicine from Perpetual, the passing ratio, if you see the FMG passing ratio, it was 43% in 2019. Obviously this year the number of students that have appeared and the number of students that have passed would have increased, but I don't have the exact idea or exact number. It takes time. And obviously, and then if you see Devao, it has the highest FMG passing ratio. If you want to see which is the best college according to you, it is Deva Medical College or University of Perpetual Health System Delta. You can see in the I button, I had made a video on the comparison. You can see that video, okay? And the third college in our list is Our Lady of Fatima, okay? This college is a very highly reputed private medical college in Philippines. The duration of the course is going to be 5.5 years, and the fees is going to be a bit on the higher side, that is 29 lakhs to 30 lakhs. And the Indian students who are going and who want to take admission in Our Lady Fatima Medical College, so basically they will get admission into Vaninjula campus, which is situated in Manila itself, like very close to the immigration and embassy, that is in Makati, and also the international Manila airport, okay? But the thing is, the fees is on the higher side, and there are the number of Indian students are very less over there, okay? It's very less. So the classes are generally mainly in combined ways with Filipinos and Indians, okay? And in other like Perpetual or Devao, all the students in your class are going to be Indians, but here the number of Indians are very less, so it's mainly a combined class. So, and the passing is also a bit on the higher side, but still it's a very good college to choose from. And the FMG passing ratio from this college is also around 35 to 37% in 2019, and in this year yet the, like, it is not combined and I don't have the results, okay, like the combined results, like percentage and all that, how many students have appeared and passed, it takes time. So that is it, 37% FMG passing. It's a very good college if you want to go. And yeah, if your budget is a bit high, like it's 29 lakhs of fees, so you need to expand your budget if you want to study here. And then the next medical college, and then coming to the fourth college in the list, that is Uvigulas College of Medicine. Like you all might be knowing, it's been hyped a lot by the agents. Basically, this college is situated in Cebu City in Philippines. Cebu City is very well known among the tourists, like for beaches and all. Like, it's a very good place, a very good scenic place, okay? And this college, the duration of the course is 5.5 years. The fees is going to be around 20 lakhs I'm talking all in INR, the fees, okay? 20 lakhs INR. And the college is very well equipped, like, yeah, it's good. The infrastructure is good, like the classes are good. And if you see, this college offers internship, and it has tie up with some hospitals. These are the hospitals it has tie up with. You'll be going to do internship in these hospitals if you're studying here. And then coming to the last college in the list, that is a fifth college that I'll be saying, that is Lyceum Northwestern University. This university offers medical course like BS plus MD for international students. That is also, if you are Indian student, you can do it from here. And the fees is less, like if your budget is less, you can go for this college. The fees is around 18 to 19 lakhs INR. The duration is 5.5 years. And then the college is very well equipped with some hospitals. It has tie up with hospitals. It has its own hospital also. During the time of internship, you'll get to know like which hospital you are getting posted. So basically, these are my five best picks of MCI approved medical colleges in Philippines that as an Indian student you can get into. And I think these are the best five. And if you want to refer any other medical colleges, like you can go for AMA or Angeles Medical Foundation. The main thing is, I didn't keep these two colleges in the top five list, is AMA, the duration is 6 years, and for Angeles Foundation Medical Foundation, it's also of 6 years. The fees is also, for AMA is around 19 to 20 lakhs, and for this also it's around 23-24 lakhs. And the course duration for BS, as you all know, it's 2 years. And the infrastructure is not that good in these colleges, to be precise, like it's not that good. And like, if you want, you can read. Like, it's up to you. But this is what my top 5 picks are. Like, top 5 MCI approved medical colleges. So guys, that's it for the video. If you love the video, do give a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. And do press on the bell icon so that you get notification instantly when I upload a video. Thank you.